Alright, let's try this one. Excited for you, buddy. It's got 16 gigs of RAM, right? Sources. We have lots of coal, though. All right. I don't know, man. The forest is pretty much where it's at right now, right? You got six. Oh, you're talking about RAM and stuff. 16 gigs of DDR4. You can upgrade to 32 soon. All right. Yeah. See where it takes you first, though. Again, yeah, 60. Oh, for games. I, you know, maybe get a racing game, something that's free, like, or part of the Games Pass, like Forza Horizon. That might be a fun one to get like co-op going. There's also that F1 game that just came out on Games Pass. I'd ask you to get DCS World, but I mean, if you're not into mil sims or like being a pilot, then, or Microsoft Flight Simulator, right? That'd be a good one to test out your graphics capabilities. But you know, that's up to you. You know way more cooler games than I do. Frostpunk, obviously. Frostpunk's always cool. You get Microsoft, oh yeah, you should try this. You should hell of try this. Oh, it's also free with Games Pass. But yeah, if you have it on Epic, then play it on Epic. Generator's off. You guys are fine.
amazing.
Yeah, this game might not look like a whole lot watching, but it's super fun to play. Makes you think. Like, every single action you do has some sort of consequence. And the music's amazing. It's way better than the Resident Evil 4 demo. Still gonna take 40 to get that beacon. Yeah.
Move! Time to get to work.
People are sick. People.
I'll be damned.
All right. First group is finally here. Woohoo! Let's help build some shit. Engineers? No. They got more kids? Shit. Get more steel. More wood. Hut. Come on. This will be done in 2 hours.
Gather your tools. The shift is ending.
Building that beacon, dude.
Signed.
Let's see where everyone's at. 10. Make sure no one's over here. Fantastic. Okay. Good. Get that cookhouse built soon. 20 wood. Oh, it's already built. Hell yeah. All right. Grabbing shit. The research stuff, like heaters. Oh man.
Get going. Time to earn your bread.
Beacon, 20 wood, 35 steel. Beacon time. Now we need 40 wood. Oh man, we're going right out of wood here. And how about here? We got plenty of wood here. Thank you. is what it is, Morris. Is what it is. Here we go. Coming in. All right. Probably a mistake. Probably need to get this taken out. Let's see. Yeah, that's what I'm gonna have to do.
Hear me! the city.
What do we got? Still got plenty of wood. Pulled it home. Shit. Oh man, it's gonna get super cold. One's almost done. This one's almost done. With the steam core, at least. Hunter's hut. And I also need, I don't need steel as much as I need a hunter. Come on, guys. Get all the wood. Let's go. Going to eat. You don't have food. Come. Missing children? Oh no! From. Let's see. should give us some food. Not a whole lot of mats left. 2 days of coal. Yeah, there won't be enough time for him to come back with the food. Let's get these boys out. 40. Need 40.
Work time. Get back to work.
Got the food. We'll at least get 18 on this one. Get a coal thumper. This will get collected. Give me 10. Give me 10. Let's go. Boom. Man, this one's done. Put the coal thumper pretty close to this.
Gather your tools. The shift is ending.
Okay, this thing can go. Bye-bye. Thank you. 36 food with 88 people. Yeah. Hold on. Do I have enough? This gets taken out. Come on, take it apart. Let's go, let's go. Dismantle, dismantle. Okay. Now I can get a steelworks. Fronts here. Not good. Have to have crowded tents pretty soon. Take it home, baby. Shit, it's gonna get hella cold. Oh man.
New law! A new law has passed!
These guys come back with those resources, I'm gonna be a happy guy. Oh boy. Now we're in trouble. Come on guys, get here. Better not die. I mean, I can easily replace you. Yeah, there we go. Okay, let's get some more food. Thank you. fuck. Go. There we go. Fuck yeah. God, they ate all the raw food. get some insulation.
Hear me, hear me. New law in the city.
Mistakes here. He's gonna build anything up. Got 10 available workers and nobody's doing anything. Alright, well then I guess we're gonna just pray for the best, I guess. Here we go. Put one right there. Thank you. 33 hungry, 39 food. Hopefully people start eating. Jesus. getting there. Solve this shit. Let's go, let's go, let's go. Jesus, dude. It's been over a day since this has attempted to be dismantled. 23 hours. What's going on here? Thank you. Come on. Really? Okay, there we go. I need to get this so I can get the steam coal pumper. And flying hunters.
Thank you.
shift starts.
Yikes. Get food. You're starving. Get food. Making more. Thank God.
Thank you.
Hell yeah. Yeah, baby. Uh-huh. Eat. Good, it's going down. Thank you. We get them when we get them. Huts. Fantastic. Ah. Oh yeah, baby. That's what I'm talking about. This is now, baby. Oh, yeah. Faster scouts though, too. Your citizens. Place for a wall drill, I think. Yeah. This just has to be this. Thank you. Look at that go down. That makes no sense. Zero per day, huh? Oh, it's because we're full. Yo, 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 yo. What's cracking?
One second. Getting in here. Alright, there we go. I think I fixed it.
Beautiful. Beautiful. I just saved all our people.
Huh?
I just saved all our people. Been streaming. Frostpunk.
Oh, right on.
Yeah, yeah. There's no one to wait for anymore. It looks like there's two groups still coming in, but alright. Van's got his new PC, man. That's pretty exciting.
Yeah, I haven't gotten a chance to go over and install stuff yet, though.
Yep, and neither has he. He's played the forest on it.
Oh, he has?
Yeah, he says it runs at 90.
Oh, nice.
Yeah. That's pretty damn good.
Yeah, I need to ask him if it sounds like a plane taking off yet or not.
Because of the stock fans?
Yeah, well, apparently the CPU cooler, I think, is only like a 92 millimeter or 80 millimeter fan on top of a half inch or one inch heatsink.
Mm.
So it's very small heatsink. But...
yeah.
I also have an M2 drive that I was going to give him.
Oh, okay. Yeah, that'd be good to get early on instead of instead of later.
Well, I'll probably just mirror his current M. He has a 500. He should have a 500 gigabyte M2 drive in there, but I'll probably mirror it and then create a 1500 partition. Because it's a 2 terabyte M2. I don't want him to.
Why
rely
would you
want
a partition in an M2?
Well, because if I'm right, if I'm thinking about this right, when you mirror something, you can only mirror the size of the drive. You can't increase it. So if he's got a 500 gigabyte, I can do a perfect mirror as his boot drive. And then have the other 1500 as storage, so he never fills up his boot drive.
Oh, I see.
But, or I can just, you know, open the partition and have it be a full 2 terabyte, or 1.9, I think is what it actually is.
Hmm.
But.
Yeah,
I haven't done too much mirroring or cloning.
Cloning an M.2 is going to be pretty tough through software. You need to have some sort of, because you got to create a boot drive with it as well, and the boot sectors usually have to be done through hardware.
Yeah, I have Well, the way I did it on my laptop was I have an external M.2, and I just cloned. It was a straight clone, though. It was a 2 terabyte to a 2 terabyte, I went like 2 terabyte SSD to 2 terabyte M2 or something. It was a long time ago, but I did it for my laptop.
Okay.
I just don't remember. I have to really break into it again and see, because I don't know if he has a secondary M2 slot. Then I'll just install it. I won't even worry about cloning or mirroring. But my fear is that he just has one M2 drive, one M2 slot.
Nah, not on an ROG. ROG will at least have two or three. They might be hidden underneath, like a heatsink that you have to take out.
Yeah.
and you might have to remove the GPU to get to it.
Yeah, well, I know that, like, for with my motherboard, one of the M2 slots has a stipulation where if you're using it, it deactivates one of the PCIe slots.
Yeah, you could usually get that back by disabling, the, like, integrated wireless or...
Yeah. If you're not using it, yeah. Mm-hmm. But yeah, I don't know. There's no listing about what his motherboard is on any of the websites, not even on Asus. It just says it's a motherboard.
Oh, fuck. I forgot to...
Oh.
Forgot that I wasn't doing extended shift for two more days. Yeah, okay. Well... How are you doing? Are you ready to rock?
Oh yeah, I'm ready whenever.
Okay, cool. Alright, let me do this.
I mean, my computer's had a minute to boot up and get all of its processes going.
Boom, baby.